I ran out of film.
We'll see more.
But this is such a good shot.
He poses from every angle.
Wonderful.
They've been taught.
Like a model. That's what you did last year. Turn around.
Hyena modeling societies.
They've been told, you know, either you let those tourists take your pictures, or...
They're very cruel animals. They kill. I mean, not only do they...
Oh, there it is.
They're very cruel.
Do you hear them at all at night?
Uh-huh.
I thought it was Marty laughing at me.
Sim.
What he's thinking is, could he please go so I can get back on the dolphin?
He's posing from all angles. Oh, you're
probably wondering what we're all about.
I just wondered if that big animal was some of the young himself.
He poses every angle.
He's like a model. That's amazing.
It's like a model.
Okay, there's three more there. On the left.
Okay. Yeah. Well, so let me get this guy and we'll...
Right.
How many cubs are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
5 cubs?
Yeah. 2 are here and 3
5
are
over there. Some over there too.
Oh, these are very young. About 2 months. 5
cubs, about 2 months old.
Honey, do you see what I'm getting?
2 months old.
Are they licking?
Yes.
That's a beautiful male.
Isn't it? I was just thinking this.
We have not found a male like that. I mean, this is the first big male we have seen.
Thank you.
Kingfishers.
Bad sport. Sitting there, behind that termite there.
More
cheetahs, yeah. Okay?
Yeah.
Yes.
Five?
Oh, well.
मेरा से ठहरेंगे कि नहीं कि है। काट दी तेला
Somebody told us your name wrong then. Shabir.
You spell it S-H-A-B-I-R.
Okay, Shabir.
Thank you.
Yeah, it is double B, but I use single.
Ah.
That's easier.
Maybe it was because we wrote it when you were jouncing, when the van was jouncing. Yeah. Back on the road to here. Can you read my own handwriting?
That's very, very nice.
I love those snapping movies. Isn't it nice?
Yes.
It's sort of tugs at the heartstrings.
Just like the spotted sphinx.